between him and Bridges. That's about all they've got going. Here is D'Angelo, deep and down.